zombie apocalypse.
Wow, it's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here.
For 1,000 mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
About mother.
Boy.
That wasn't me. Was me.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we...
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
That wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving.
Yeah.
Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us in here. But I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not loyal.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
Wait, I think I see Baldrum.
No. No,
I would never
stay out of sight.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, Rich. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone.
God, to feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again? Yes. Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away,
Mom. I can't.
Please. Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me in time.
What you did to me. What you did to me!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I've no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do.
Now.
Give me space to work.
Let me help. What can I do?
You have done enough.
Sails are intact.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way.
Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Vanir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Yes, this is the boat we have.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Give your father.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
I'm pulling the sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind? And we're stuck again.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
Can't believe it. We just made a huge sky legend.
We need to talk, brother. You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in 9 kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Face me, father! It is time to end this!
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
I sir!
Hold on!
Oh!
Ed, how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Thank you.
How's the fire staying lit?
Would you believe magic?
Or those blades.
It is time, my son. Look around at what you have done.
Your plan! You're both cracked!